On the 24th of May, Deputy Minister of the Department of Water and Sanitation, Ms. Pamela Tshwetes, conducted a workshop with the War on League students in Plettenberg Bay in the Southern Cape. The visit was part of a roadshow that the department is embarking on to assess the progress of students who were recruited during the Phase 1 in 2015 and the Phase 2 students who were recruited in 2016 and are currently in training.
This is the first of its kind in this area. By a follow-up to many sessions held nationally and in the provinces, where we are consulting and sharing information, we have appealed to provinces to join hands with us in ensuring that this program becomes a success. We have asked provinces to assist the department to monitor the implementation of this project in their locales. Here in the Western Cape, Sine drought and Mangalis. And I think you always hear the minister saying on TV, those who can pray, please pray. I think we need prayers now. Lack of discipline by trainees in the various institutions, ears and academies. You know, you might have 100 degrees in the school.
My name is Puma Mama. I'm from Gonokutula Plate 2. I'm a water agent. It feels really good because it's a challenge, first of all, but as being a woman, we know we are stronger, we can do all things. It's an amazing job, it's an amazing opportunity as well to be in the water agent field. It's pretty amazing.